as well. Yep. I'm gonna get you danger close, so be ready. Yep. All right, siphon the gas out. I'm gonna hover here to be a distraction just in case. Yeah, but the good thing though with the snowmobile is where it's so narrow, you can get through a lot of tighter spaces. Imagine if it had been like an MRAP or something just sitting there. Oh fuck yeah. Clear. Hell yeah. Right.
Who logs out in the fucking DVD now?
Yeah. Mobius must be horde hunting because that horde keeps saying there's nothing there. Not since the update, yeah. I've noticed that as well. I'm looking forward to the fucking umbrella helicopter.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I asked for it to be 2,000 slotted, you know, obviously, you know, since it wasn't going to be a Chinook, but it was going to be the Black Hawk. Billy.
Come on.
That damn dog. Oh, yeah, good. I landed on the shed. Looks like you're caught on something there. Red. You navigate. Oh, I see you now. Coming up the side alley. That's funny. There you go. How much are the Chinooks? 3.5 or something like that? Y'all building the long building too, or just that small one? Nice. Oh, hell yeah. Hell, I'd make the whole damn building a grow area. That's true, yeah. Now, you've seen what we did with our grow room. We just had the cabin as a grow. You could put, hell, you could put two or three cabins right here along one of these walls. Yep, yep. I heard that. Have a good one.